Okay. Alright, episode 5. No time left. We have Clem alone in a field with some arms. I really am unsettled by this picture. You know what? We have no time. Let's go.
Previously, on The Walking Dead.
Previously.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Baby, you gotta see this.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries?
Who is she talking to?
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Yeah, why did you say that?
Yeah,
I'm assuming because there's a lot of zombies.
Clementine? Clementine!
What?
No. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
Look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Thank you, Kenny. Like, seriously, you're my best friend.
Clementine.
Oh my god. Alright. My blood is boiling. I'm ready. My body is ready. Oh my god. Here we go. You don't. Take my baby girl, you don't take my child. Ugh. The thing is that I'm not even a mom at all. Never had a kid, but I feel like so motherly right now. Like all of my parental instincts are just like kicking in.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Nori.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking.
Well, that's what I was thinking,
really
fool, as I called you Vernon.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
I'm gonna bust some.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
It feels like a kidnapping. Mm-hmm.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
I thought you were going to say something like that. No, you are not. No. I'm going to eat you. I'm going to eat you. No.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Hold on, baby girl.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
Well, infected.
Not great.
Probably.
My hand is hot. Stumping a little bit.
You seem okay for now.
Yeah, totally. We don't have much time.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Dr. Krista, what are the coolers? What's in this room? What was this? Scale?
This isn't gonna help.
cabinet. There's a guy right outside of my apartment, like, playing the loudest music. Like, the loudest bass. It's not even music, it's just bass. And it's kind of like driving me crazy. What is this? A rib spreader?
Sure. Looks like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
All the cabinets. What else we got? Scale. What is my
nothing through here.
Damn. I was kinda hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Operating table.
Looks like Vernon and his people cleared their shit out of here in a hurry.
Where the hell did they go?
Let's go to the top part. Oh, surgical supplies.
Just some surgical supplies. Just some surgical supplies.
Do I not want any of those? I feel like I could just carry them with me. Whoa. Is this?
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
That's how they crack your ribs open when they do heart surgery. Don't know why they would be here, though. Oh, it's not looking good, Lee. No! What a title drop.
Okay, this has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten!
So?
Yeah, he's still got it.
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
It's true.
Chopping his arm off.
That's how it happens.
Do we know it works?
We don't know anything.
We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
Yep.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
Yep. Cut it off. Let's do it. That's how you do it. That's what you're supposed to do.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously.
Yep.
Yeah.
You probably don't want to lean on the arm that's going to get cut off.
It'll be over before you know it. Just gotta get through.
Don't make me cut my own arm off.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine.
Come on, friends. You gotta cut my arm off.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Fast would be good. Look.
Yep.
Try to stay still. Just hold on.
Well, I mean... It's probably hard to not scream if you're getting your arm cut off. Oh, Lordy. Well, I'm away.
Shit.
Well, there's my arm.
Holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
Well,
hurts so bad. Maybe now I got more time.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Some blood? I mean, he's got no choice. We gotta go.
Yeah. Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
Alrighty.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed him.
Dark for me to see the danger. I can't see. This is all like funky artistic camera angles.
Watch out!
Damn. Just fucking close.
Everything okay up there?
Oh, just fucking peachy.
He's gonna see Clem and it's gonna be like, where's your arm? He'll be like, don't worry about it. It'll be really awkward.
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
Yep.
They didn't follow us here, did they?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. We lost a lot of blood down there.
Yep. If you find yourself getting winded, or worse, you gotta let us know.
I will.
Well, it wasn't my favorite hand anyway.
Well, you haven't lost your spirit.
Seriously, though. Don't treat me any different. I got one goal, you hear me?
Yeah, we do. Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
Yep.
Now, let's get our bearings.
Oh, look at that door.
Hospital must have run out of doctors. It's an extension letter.
Can I use this? I mean, probably. I don't know where I put it. Maybe up here?
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. Just need to figure out a way to get there.
Take care. Okay, so there's a ladder and Krista over there. What do you got? What's over here? You got Kenny?
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to.
It
looks like Crawford Square over there.
Oh. Okay. Oh, there's the other guy. Talk to all of them. Walking across the whole screen. Zooming in.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Yeah. That could help.
What is this? Jump? Can I jump?
No way. It's higher than this roof for starters.
Oh, my God. Oh, maybe I can use a ladder for that.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
I got it.
So good and measured. Why you can't go off forward? Oh, he's dead.
Damn it.
Single arm.
Shit.
Woo.
The bells.
Yeah, could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
On the ladder.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Well, you want it. Yep. Like, you could try anchoring it.
Oh shit.
Kill that guy.
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Well,
yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
Locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
This way.
Yep.
Tons of them. Jesus. Now get back here.
Jesus cannot help you here. What do you want me to do? One arm. You can probably make it.
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
You got
this.
Yeah, dude.
You got this, motherfucker.
All about positive thinking. This is how shit gets done. 1, 2, 3, go! Ready? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, no! Okay. Of course it was a quick
good
thing.
Goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof.
Yeah, dude, let's get out of here.